types of squats to your pregnancy exercise routine is a very good idea. Squats are an excellent resistance exercise. Variety of squats are half squat, sumo squat, full squat, modified sumo squat. Benefit of practicing squats during pregnancy are it prevents lower back and pelvic pain. This prevents pain which is often caused by ligaments loosening due to the pregnancy hormones relaxin and progesterone. It is good gluteus, hips, core and pelvic floor muscle exercise. It helps to maintain strength and range of motion of the following muscles mentioned above. Squats, when practiced regularly with optimum repetitions, it helps to improve posture as well. Also, very importantly, it creates flexibility of the actual birthing muscles, the muscles that are utilized during the birthing process. It gives you more endurance in your birthing positions. This allows gravity to assist with making the pelvic opening wider, which gives baby a bit more room to push through. So hello, I'm Dr. Maitri Shah, physiotherapist and internationally certified childbirth educator, going to demonstrate modified sumo squat which can be done during pregnancy. Word of caution: please check with your gynecologist and doctor before undertaking any kind of exercise through your pregnancy. For this, you will need a non-slip yoga mat. This exercise can be practiced after your warm-up exercise. Stand with your legs really wide apart. Make sure that your toes are pointing in outward direction. Now, lower yourself. Be mindful with your breath and position. Don't hold your breath. Keep both your upper limbs, both your hands wide apart. Hold the position for a while. Be careful with your balance and stand up slowly. Come back to the starting position and continue with repetitions doing the same exercise. Remember to breathe normally and do not hold your breath while exercising. Repetitions that can be done for 2 sets when you initially start with 5 to 8 repetitions. Later, you can do 3 sets of 15 to 20 repetitions. Remember, you should discontinue the exercise immediately. So these are the warning signs. If you are feeling shortness of breath, if you feel dizzy, if you feel lightheaded, if you have any abdominal discomfort, or if there is any leakage or bleeding from vagina. If you have any questions regarding this video or exercise in pregnancy, kindly write in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video till end. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Have a healthy pregnancy and a great birth.